SpaceX ready to launch astronauts into space for the first time. In the beginning, everyone was skeptical. But Elon Musk's SpaceX defied expectations, and on Wednesday hopes to make history by ferrying two NASA astronauts into space, the first crewed flight from U.S. soil in 9 long years. U.S. President Donald Trump will be among the spectators at Kennedy Space Center in Florida to witness the launch, which has been given the green light despite months of shutdowns due to the coronavirus pandemic.